Full force.
Wore the same outfit.
I know. I stole it from your dressing room.
Yeah, I knew I was missing it.
I'm going to take Mike Jerry. We're going to get on the stage, and we turn it up tonight with Kid and Play.
Let's turn it all the way up.
All the way up.
All the way up.
You heard it here.
Cherry
Buck
Hill
Wild
to Philly. Cherry Hill to Philly.
Women to men in here?
I would say like six to one.
Six to one.
Good odds.
And the guys in here looking all right, man. They got their suits on. They look good. The ladies look good.
Yeah. Class.
She done sweat that good weave out. But you look good, boo. Woo! You got edges? I ain't never seen a chick with edges. You staying in the hotel tonight? Are you staying in the hotel tonight? Well, you can't get none of this. Now, but all jokes aside, did y'all enjoy the show tonight?
Everything? It was nice, yes.
What about the atmosphere, the guys, how they looking for real?
They looking nice. They shining.
Is they looking a hot mess? A couple ladies in here looking like a booger woogers.
Atmosphere is a great atmosphere. You know, I wouldn't miss it for the world. And it's for a good charity. It's for a good cause. You know, it's very nice. Big Sky puts on very upscale, mature event. I just wanted to come out and support. And I'm here also to also promote my event. On December 28th, I'm doing a party for a purpose. And it's going to benefit lupus. Lupus is a very horrible disease. And I'm going to do that on December 28th at the Armory in Lawrenceville.
Hey, man, it's all
everybody
good.
Out here looking good. Listen. What about the ladies? The ladies looking good
ladies
out here?
These all look lovely.
Guys looking good. Got their suits on. All jokes aside, did y'all enjoy the event tonight?
Oh, my God. We had so much fun. It's a bunch of sexy men. Buck Wild leading the pack. And Big Scott does a big
I got a room upstairs.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
just say, say, say.